It's been a long and torturous journey. These grainy stills, the first sighting of the 21 released Chibok girls. Hope at last. Later that day, in the full pomp of the government welcome, the girls sit silent and dazed. A little boy given birth to in captivity sits quietly in his mother's lap, looking on.
We who's getting this 21 out, we hope we'll get sufficient intelligence to go about securing their balance.
In April 2014, we travelled to Chibok to meet with shell-shocked families reeling from the abduction of the almost 300 girls. Nearly 60 managed to escape their captors, but the fate of the remaining girls remained uncertain.
Bring back our girls!
The world waited along with their families, campaigners tirelessly working to maintain pressure on the government to bring the girls home. The release of these 21 girls and the negotiations that facilitated it, the fruit of that pressure. The Nigerian government says they believe, they hope that this is just the beginning, that more girls could soon be on their way home. Nima Elbagir, CNN, London.